One of the cornerstones of our collection here at the Great American Songbook Foundation Archive is the music and papers of the great Meredith Willson. We are very excited to induct him to our 2020 Hall of Fame because he is a man who is not only a guy who changed the face of Broadway with The Music Man, creating innovation that still lasts to this day, but also had a very wide achievement in the musical arts. He was a symphonic composer. He wrote film scores such as The Great Dictator for Charlie Chaplin. He was ubiquitous on radio and television, and his archive reflects his very wide legacy. It is a very important part of our mission to keep the legacy of Meredith Willson alive, not only The Music Man, but the wider, vaster achievements of Meredith. And that is why we are so proud to welcome him to our archive and to our Songbook Hall of Fame. Congratulations, Meredith Willson.
Hi, I'm Sarah Lyding. I'm the Executive Director of the Meredith and Rosemary Willson Charitable Foundation, also known as the Music Man Foundation. On behalf of the Board of Directors of the Music Man Foundation, it is my pleasure to accept this award. What an honor for Meredith's name to be added to a list that includes George and Ira Gershwin, Nat King Cole, Cole Porter, Ella Fitzgerald, Cheetah Rivera, Frank Sinatra, and others. The Music Man Foundation has had a long relationship with the Great American Songbook Foundation as we entrusted a portion of Meredith's archives to the foundation. They have not only taken exquisite care of them, but they developed a wonderful exhibit called The Unsinkable Meredith Willson, which still tours to schools. Besides that, They developed a digital archive of Meredith's papers and photos that is a gift to any student wondering who was Meredith Willson. One of the most touching connections between our two organizations was early on in the pandemic when the Songbook Foundation reached out to its Perfect Harmony participants and their caregivers with a beautiful rendition of Meredith's "May the Good Lord Bless and Keep You" to comfort us during these challenging times. I didn't have the honor of knowing Meredith or his wife Rosemary, but I do have the privilege of learning about him through stories that others share with me. He sounded like a great guy. He regularly went back to his hometown of Mason City, Iowa to attend the annual Memorial Day Band Festival. Also locally, he attended high school productions of The Music Man and The Unsinkable Molly Brown. If he were here to accept this honor, I think he would be humbled and delighted to know that through instruments like Zoom, Facebook, and Instagram Live, we can all still enjoy his 76 trombones, Till There Was You, Gary Indiana, and You Got Trouble songs. We are grateful to Michael Feinstein and grateful to the Great American Songbook Foundation for celebrating contributions like Peggy Lee's and Meredith Willson's to the cultural fabric of our country. At the Music Man Foundation, we endeavor to celebrate Meredith by supporting programs that use music to improve children's lives. We're so glad to count the Songbook Foundation amongst our partners. Thank you again for this honor, and thanks to everybody who attended and participated this week. We are truly appreciative.